Scores of monks and devotees on Monday participated in an annual religious procession in India's Buddhist pilgrimage town of Bodh Gaya. The vibrant procession was taken out with colourful dancers in order to showcase the ashes of Lord Buddha, the founder of Buddhism, and two of his chief disciples.
Scores of devotees, monks and children participated in an annual vibrant religious procession in Buddhist pilgrimage town of Bodh Gaya in India's eastern Bihar province on Monday. The procession was taken out with colourful dances in order to showcase the ashes of Lord Gautam Buddha, the founder of Buddhism, and his two chief disciples, Arihant and Sariputta, to the devotees. Apart from the local devotees, people from various countries including Sri Lanka, Thailand, Japan, South Korea and Tibet also participated in the three-day event.
These 3 days, we organize public holy relics exposition. So many devotees from various countries coming to have a glimpse and pay respect and pay homage to this holy relics of Buddha and his two chief disciples.
For Buddhists, Bodh Gaya is one of the most important pilgrimage sites related to the life of Gautam Buddha, as it is the place where Lord Buddha is said to have attained supreme knowledge. Showcasing the Buddhist holy relics is an annual event in Bodh Gaya, which is being carried out regularly since 2007.